This is a heads up for students who are younger than 18 using a Google Workspace for Education account. Starting September 1st, you will lose access to Blogger and YouTube. On Blogger, that means any blog where you are the administrator will be removed. On YouTube, if you have a YouTube channel, that will be hidden. You will also lose access to a number of other features, including creating channels, playlists, stories, shorts, or uploading videos, watching or creating live stream events, seeing or posting comments, participating in live chat, buying channel memberships, creator merchandise, movies or TV shows, super chat or super stickers, or participating in YouTube giving fundraisers. And you will not be able to access YouTube Go, YouTube Music, YouTube Studio, YouTube TV, YouTube VR, or cast YouTube on a TV. So that is a big loss. And what you need to do is download any data that you want to keep. To download a copy of your YouTube and Blogger data, sign into Google Takeout at takeout.google.com. At top right, click Deselect All. Then scroll down to Blogger and click the box. Click Manage Formats to see what content and what format the archive will include. It will be a feed of your posts, pages, and comments, photos, photo metadata, videos you uploaded to Blogger, reactions, followers, your settings, profile, reading list, and theme. Then scroll down to YouTube and click the box. Click multiple formats to see what data it will include and the formats. It includes video and video metadata, history, subscriptions, playlists, comments, live chats, your community posts, stories, and if you use YouTube Music, a list of the songs in your music library and any music you uploaded. If you only want to include a subset of your YouTube and YouTube Music data, click All YouTube Data and select which data you want included in your archive. Then click Next Step. You can choose a delivery method. Usually there's a link to a download sent by email. You can also have your archive sent to the cloud, including Drive, Dropbox, OneDrive, or Box. You will only be doing this export once, and the default file type and maximum download size are usually adequate. Then click Create Export. Note that it may take hours or even days for your archive to be created, so don't expect the download to be available immediately. Once it's ready, you'll get an email, or you can go to the Manage Exports page and download your archive. Be sure to open it to make sure all the data is there and that you can open the files. Note that if you want to be able to import your Blogger posts into a new Blogger blog or WordPress blog, you need to export your posts, pages, and comments from inside your Blogger account. So sign into your Blogger account, click Settings, and then click Backup Content. Click the Download button, and it will download your posts, pages, and comments immediately. Well, you will be able to download data for a while after September 1st. It's better to download the data before you lose access to the account. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe for more creator tips and tutorials.